Ne, ve smartcoinu ne, tam posunuli ten vstup na burzu na první čtvrtletí příštího roku. To přišlo v mailu. Ne, teď ne. A tam je pod tom...
Vypněte si mikrofony, vypněte si mikrofony.
Tam je potřeba udělat tu verifikaci, ale taky to jako úplně nějak nechvátá, jako jo, ale...
Vypněte si mikrofony.
Udělat, máte...
Ano.
So, good morning, afternoon, and evening, dear friends, colleagues, and partners of Sky World Community Family. Artem, your turn. Microphone, please.
Hello, darling friends. Best greetings for all inhabitants on the Earth planet.
We are happy to see you today here with us at Online Marathon.
We are. Let me introduce my colleague and friend from Estonia, the responsible of the Sky World Community International Sector for Regional Development, Irina Valkovich.
And I present and introduce my colleague, my friend, my teammate, our creative speaker of the technology, a leader of Latvia, Artem Kurbanov. Let's give him some applause.
Thank you, Irisha.
Yeah, today we have speakers from 12 countries who will share their stories of success and motivation to stay in the project. We will hear amazing messages from three continents of the world. What attracted all these people to join the Skyway project? What gives an inspiration to move on? What motivation all these leaders have to take part in tremendous and historical events of the Skyway project? Why we became such a big and friendly family of the Skyway?
And our speakers start their performances. So please, all of the other participants, please turn off your microphones. Let's turn on your camera so we can see each other, but turn off your microphones, please. A little bit of history of the Sky World Community Marathons. Yes, we already have a history, because the first online marathon was organized by our ambassador in Nigeria, Christian van der Weever. He is on our floor right now. And it was so successful what the company decided to continue this format of meetings with partners and investors from all over the world. We have already held marathon in English, in Russian, in Vietnamese languages, and it's just a beginning.
So, dear participants, if we ask you any questions, don't hesitate to write your emotions in our chat, or even turn on your microphones when we ask you to share your emotions and feelings. Now we start with our first speaker. We all perform here today at the marathon just as investors and partners of the project, specifically as partners of Skywall Community Company. But I want to say some words about this man. He is the one who can achieve any goal he sets for himself and his team. He is smart, ambitious, and this man you want to follow. Please welcome our board member, a curator of Slovakia, and top expert, Frank Kurbanov. František Soler. Welcome.
Thank you, Elisha. Yes. You said a very right words. Thank you for the opportunity to be here today with you, my friends, my colleagues. I would say good day, good evening for all of you. Because as Irish John said, we are here from the 12 countries, from around the world, from Asia, from Europe. And this is really a big opportunity to say you that I have joined to Skyway project in 2015. I received some information from my friend from USA, from Stefan Bojar, and all my professional life, I was working like director in companies, in big production companies. And after that, when I received this information about Skyway in 2015, when I went through the information and I saw the big opportunity for the future, I stopped all my activities like director of a big production company and 100% I joined this company. Why? Because I saw that time, 4 years ago, 5 years ago, the big possibilities here, the big opportunity for me to join a very good company which will be, which was created by Mr. Unitsky. And when I saw the future which waiting is for us, it was just 2 seconds to say, okay, František, it is the time for you to change your life, to join this wonderful company, because I, at that time, I wanted one thing, that my children, my grandchildren should live in a better world as I lived me before. And with a small piece of our work can support this project, this is big opportunity for us to move somewhere, and it is the first project, only first project around the world when I joined very successfully. And I hope, because it was a big opportunity for me to meet wonderful people like you. I traveled around the world. I visited many, many times, many, many countries in Asia, in Africa, in US. This is really opportunity for me and big challenge for me many times to teach people, to train people, to see our wonderful future. And I would like wish you to be health, to be very successful, to follow us, to follow Mr. Unitsky, to follow this successful, wonderful company. We'll see the result. Because we step by step, we are close and close our goals. And you will see the great success, this company. If you would like to be here with us, you need to follow, you need to support, you need to bring more people. And I think we, like a big Sky World community family, we will together change the world. It is what I would like to say to you. Of course, build Skyway and save the planet. All the best.
Thank you, František.
Thank you, František. That was an inspiring speech from you. I want to remind every speaker, as a František, what you have only 5 minutes. And it's for today, it's a good start for a good time. What we don't sit in here at 4 hours, but it's very interesting and nice to see you as in one room. It's really, really, really good. Wish to see you again so close, not like 2,000 or 3,000 kilometers. And so we continue. Our next speakers live not far away from František in Czech Republic. I invite to our online stage a top expert, a leader of Czechia, Rudolf Wiegel. Please come here.
Hello all, my friends, my investor, my all people all over the world. So my story. In 2012, I became interested in what network marketing is. I have heard about him that you can make a lot of money with it. I had a lot of debts for the Czech ration and repayments up to 65 years. I started reading the books like Kiyosaki, Brian Tracy, Napoleon Hill, and dozens of others, and a lot of seminars I used all over the world. The family disagreed me, but I felt my potential. So I decided to divorce 2014. The children rejected me. My friends left. In May 2016, my friend called me in the evening and he wants immediately to meet me. So I say, okay, I will meet on the gas station. For an hour, he told me about the illusion. The project was on the paper. I was interested on the three things. Who is the designer? What is behind his achievements? And that he has a plan for the 15 stages. I just used my work experience with car development to my intuition, say me that it will be super technology. The second hour, we did registration. I handed my money from the envelope, which was used on the second car, which we decided with my Dagmar that we buy. In the July 2016, I say that I leaving from my job after 25 years. And I am still doing Skyway. I found a new wife. New and reliable friends came. My two children apologized. And I am grateful for the leaders who are also changing their personal lives on the Skyway. And for you, I wish you everyone the unfailing energy that Mr. Junicki has, because he is a model of the whole universe of how to fulfill your dreams. Thank you very much for your experience to contact you on the marathon, and see you bye for the future. Bye-bye.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ruda. Can't wait to see you again offline. Thank you. And now I introduce a beautiful lady and a strong leader in the same time, our curator of Kazakhstan, Leyla Gaitova.
Good day. Good day, my dear family. Good day, Artem, Irisha, all I know, and everybody First of all, excuse me for my English, but I try to do my best because it's a challenge for me to speak in English don't speak English a long time. Thank you for my introducing, and I want to participate in this meeting because Skyward community is a part of my life. I want to tell why I'm in SWC. First of all, my story. I was born in Tajikistan in international family. My mother is from Tajikistan. She's mixed Russian and Tajik. My grandfather was a famous doctor, and my grandmother participated in the great Second War. My father is from Kazakhstan, and they met each other in St. Petersburg, my favorite city in the world. I speak about my family because from my childhood, I live in international sphere. I feel Russian culture. I feel Russian culture is my own culture, in spite I live in Kazakhstan. And I educated in St. Petersburg. I spent 9 years in Russia, and then I returned in Kazakhstan. I graduated economic faculty, and I was a specialist on international relations. In 19th, my mother presented me the possibility to join MLM company, which dealing with insurance. Cumulative insurance, maybe you know, Save Invest, which helps people to prepare for their future. And investments, possibility becomes a main part of my life. I become to build a career in a Save Invest company. During the time, this company refused to service with Kazakhstan citizen. At that time, my mother also, she was the first curator of Kazakhstan. She looking for the new possibility. And in 2014, she knows the Skyway company, met Evgeny Kudryashov and joined this project. It was very interesting how we can earn money working online. It was the first experience for us. And I only was the investor. Step by step, my mother explained me the possibility of working online and to join this global project, which helps people to save the planet, to be closer to each other. And that is the second reason. First reason, it's my family. International sphere, international people. This is the main reason why I joined the Skyway. Global possibility. The second one was my own values. For me, it's very important to be the part of the global company society, which helps people to do something big, huge. Skyway helps people to be closer to each other, to be faster, to help people earn money, to solve ecological problems. That's why I was very interested to this possibility to join this project. In 2016, my mother asked me to help her, and we started to explain this possibility to our investor, which in that time also has the practice to calculate to invest. Our investment possibility shared, and all our clients, which was insurance clients, becomes the investors in Skyward community. And that is major, it's a global, it's big investors, but they don't want to work to enjoy people. In 2018, we asked him to influence their neighbors, their relations, because if we only be the investors, we can't quickly realize this project. And that was the second challenge for me, to transformate our investors to our partners. That was the second step. Now we are working with cold market, which helps with the help of Alexei Sukhodoyev. We got leads from social Instagram, Facebook, and present them the possibility to join this project. That is the third step in my career. In spite of I'm only the master in our career in Skyworld community, I entirely love our project. I entirely love all people who becomes this project livable, dynamic, modern. Thank you very much for Christian van den Weaver and Laura, who shows us the way to be closer, to generate energy, emotions, to give this possibility in such time to earn money. Because now then many businesses closed. We, in spite of all, we are earning money, we are developing, we feeling to be neat to each other. That's why I'm here in the Skyworld community. Three reasons. First, it's my international family. Second one, my values, my personal values, which resonates with my professional. And second one, I want to build something global, which we will leave to our generation. That's why I'm in Skyworld community. Thank you very much, my dear family.
Thank you, Leila. Thank you for such strong and motivational story of yours. And we wish you good luck. So now we move on. And I would like to give a word to the only one lady in the Skyworld community management, my personal supporter, a gorgeous woman, Irina Volkova, who I'm going to translate into English. Yes, please welcome Irina.
Добрый день, уважаемые коллеги. Надеюсь, хорошо все слышно, видно. Я так счастлива и рада вас видеть и слышать. И, конечно, было бы здорово, наверное, нам вместе именно сейчас встретиться где-то на южном побережье, где-то на пляже и немножко обняться, немножко пообщаться. Но здорово, что есть такие возможности, и мы можем делать это онлайн.
Okay, I will translate. So, good afternoon, good evening to everybody. I'm so happy, so glad to see you all here today. It's a good opportunity to us. It's, of course, it would be better to see you somewhere in the south at the seashore and to hug you and to be offline, but it's great that we have such an opportunity to meet online at such a good event.
И на очередной встрече я знаю, что все ждут от присутствующих членов правления каких-то новостей, либо какой-то новой информации, что мы хотели бы вам сказать. Но формат именно этой встречи немного иной. И я вам хотела бы сказать такой хороший результат в нашим встречам. которые говорят о том, что даже при присутствии до 100 человек на самом прямом подключении, потом просматривают в течение недели более 1000 человек. Это было после трансляции мероприятия на русском языке в первую неделю на разных наших ресурсах. Нашу трансляцию и выступление просмотрели более 2500 человек.
Okay, I will try to translate all that Irina said. Okay, so every time when we meet and you see us as a board members, you always are waiting for some news, for some new information from us. But the format of this marathon, of this online event, is a different one. We just share our stories. And the good result of such kind of events that even if this event online attend only about 100 people, today it's even less, but during the next week, next month, there are a lot more viewers of these events. For example, as we held already a Russian marathon, was about 100 participants online, but during the next week, about 2,000 viewers, 2,000 people have watched this event in our social media, in our official resources, in YouTube channel and others.
И все, что касается новостей, я знаю, что все ждут каких-то новых событий, новой информации. И у меня для вас есть хорошая новость. Она заключается в том, что мы в ближайший месяц-полтора ожидаем живое выступление Анатолия Эдуардовича Юницкого, которое он делает ежегодно на мероприятии, всеобщем мероприятии компании «Экофест». Вне зависимости от сложившейся ситуации в данный период времени, вы знаете, что у нас есть некоторые ограничения по встречам. Такая встреча нам подтверждена, и мы также ожидаем выступления живое от Анатолия Дмитриевича Леницкого и очень много хороших новостей.
So, and as I know, and as Irina said, that you all are waiting for good news, for following good events from the main company, I can tell you one good news right now. So, as you know, every year at the EcoFest, Anatoly Eduardovich Yunitsky performs and makes his speech about our achievements for the previous year and our goals for the future. So, as you know, according to these restrictions we have in the world, the main company, the head company, is not going to hold the EcoFest this year. But the good news is Anatoly Eduardovich Yunitsky is going to perform in the following months online. And you will receive some good news, some good results. You're gonna love it.
Поэтому чуть позже мой коллега Алексей Суходоев скажет о тех супервозможностях и о тех новостях, которые мы можем сообщить от нашего фонда. И, конечно, мы ожидаем новостей от Анатолия Эдуардовича Юницкого. Мне хотелось бы еще немножко поделиться с вами и сказать о моем пути в этом проекте.
So, there will be another performance of Alexey Sukhodoyev, our board member too. He is going to tell you about some super opportunities and the good news what we offer you from SkyWorld community. So there will be some news from us, and we are waiting, we're expecting some news from the head company, from our inventor, Anatoly Eduardovich Yunitsky. But I also want to share with you my story in this project.
Возможно, это больше не моя история, а такие вот фрагменты, которые моей жизни, которые были значимы и повлияли на выбор участвовать в этом проекте.
Ага. Просто так коротко. So maybe it's not the hidden story of my life. It's maybe some parts of my life which had a very big impact on my choice to this project. Why I have chosen this project.
На протяжении достаточно большого промежутка времени я много училась и работала в разных отраслях деятельности. Я экономист, финансист и в каком-то роде даже юрист, потому что я работала еще 5 лет юрист-консультом своей деятельности. Все время я искала что-то для себя интересное, новое, постоянно обучалась и продвигалась достаточно быстро по карьерной лестнице, но я всегда для себя искала такой вид деятельности, где бы я могла объединить 4 очень важные составляющие для себя лично.
I'm sorry, I'm just writing. During the all my life, I was working in different spheres. I am an economist, a financier. I was working with finances. I even worked as a lawyer, but I was learning a lot. I learned, I studied, I was looking for something interesting and new. I was doing my career, I was very successful, but I was looking and searching for such a professional, maybe such a sphere of my skills and abilities where I can unite all the 4 spheres where I am good.
И эти 4 важные вещи, это, конечно, было, которые может быть разделить даже на 2, что я могу делать интересного, важного, эффективного для себя и для других людей. И для меня важно было, конечно, хороший доход. Для меня очень важна была 2 вещь, это очень серьезная увлеченность этим делом. Третье, что для меня важно было, это то, что делают люди и могут делать дополнительно вне работы, это как можно назвать миссия, служение или что-то, что мне самой делать интересно даже вне трудовой деятельности отдельно. И, конечно, 4, мне очень важно была полезность.
These were 4 important things which I wanted to unite in one big business or one big thing, one big sphere where I want to be in. And the most important was to have something interesting, important and efficient, not only for myself, but also for the others. So what was important for me as values, it was a good income, to have a good income, to be interested, to have something with a huge desire. It also should be something as a mission, what I do in life, not just as a work, and also to be useful for the world, for others.
И в 2014 году, когда появилась возможность участвовать в этом глобальном проекте, первый вопрос был для меня лично, насколько я готова, потому что не было ничего. Была только история в 40 лет с очень такими негативными информациями и с негативным опытом. И первый вопрос для себя, который я задала, я спросила, что готова ли я делать что-то и начинать это делать вот просто бесплатно, чтобы только быть полезной в этом.
In the year 2014, when I found this project and it was a new opportunity to take part in this project, I asked myself whether I am ready to take part in it, because I had nothing for that moment. And I had only the history of 40 years with a lot of negative experience. So the first question I asked myself is whether I'm ready to start something and to do something which for free, just for free. Is it possible for me?
И буквально с первого месяца появилась просто, вот вы знаете, необычная какая-то энергетика, необычное увлечение, мощное увлечение, которая автоматически подключила и доход, и все, что я хотела получить для себя лично, это как произошло, как будто бы автоматически.
So, and it was even from the start, even from the first months, I realized that it's something extraordinary because it's extraordinary energetic. It's a passion I had. And moreover, I started earning money. There's good income came to me from the first months. Irina? Ирина, we can hear, мы не можем вас, мы не слышим вас. Ага.
Сейчас меня слышно?
Да.
И произошло таким очень интересным образом, что подключились вот все важные моменты для меня, все важные акценты, которые на тот период жизни для меня оказались важными. И я поняла очень две важные вещи, что это именно тот проект, где я могу сделать очень благое дело для других людей и для себя. И я просто вот вошла в таком хорошем, качественном, ресурсном состоянии в этот проект, и я до сих пор просто очень рада и вижу, как это развивается. Хотя на начальном этапе это казалось ну просто нереальным, невозможным.
Okay. And I can assure you that all the important things they gathered in this project, what was important for me. And I understood that this is a project where I can do something very good and useful, not only for myself, but also for the others. And I have so many potential inside of me. And I saw that, and I still see that this project developed so fast that at the beginning, we couldn't even think about such a big and successful development.
Именно по этой причине я в этом проекте, потому что для меня важно понимать, что то дело, тот проект, в котором мы все вместе участвуем, простите, он именно глобально помогает, улучшает качество других людей и автоматически дает тебе такие уникальные возможности, когда ты можешь улучшить и свои показатели дохода очень хорошие.
And is this are the main reasons why I am in this project? And very important that this project is globally and it's improved tremendously the life of all the participants of this project, and even it will improve the life on the earth. And moreover, it gives you an opportunity to earn much more money than in any other project.
Может быть, именно такая последовательность моих мыслей, моих ценностей меня держит в этом проекте по сегодняшний день, а это уже почти 7 лет.
Maybe exactly this sequence of reasons and important values holds me in this project for this 7 years, already 7 years.
И, может быть, для кого-то это тоже будет полезным осознанием, пониманием, что вот такие шаги именно через такое осознание, понимание, ну, очень эффективны и балансируют как и доходную часть, как и финансовую часть нашей личной жизни, так и прекрасную трудовую деятельность на благо других людей.
So, and maybe my example will help you and gives you awareness of those moments, what is very important to have this balance of your personal income and what you do for the others, for the good, for the planning, for the other people.
И тех наших партнеров и для вас, возможно, или для тех, кто будет еще слушать, очень важно увидеть вот возможности, может быть, в той ситуации, в которой на первый взгляд кажется, ну, не очень понятной, не очень, допустим, выгодной, как это было в 2014 году, когда мы только пришли в этот проект, и все было еще непонятным.
Very useful for you and for those newcomers who will be listening to this marathon afterwards. It will be useful to realize and to find out and to see all these possibilities they have. Maybe they are not understandable right now, as it was when we joined the project in 2014, when everything was not understandable, we didn't know where we move, how to develop this project.
Именно поэтому я считаю очень важно каждому понять вот истинную причину, почему он находится в этом проекте, что его держит, что ему дает энергию лично для себя и дополнительную энергию, которую он может отдавать на благо, на общее благо.
That's why Irina thinks that everybody, every one of us should understand for him or herself what is the main reason why you are in the project. What gives you energy to move on, to do something for other people, something for our planet.
Почему-то именно сегодня мне хотелось сказать об этом и сакцентировать ваше внимание на те возможности, которые есть сейчас.
I don't know why, but I think this is the main phrases from me I wanted to mention and to focus today your attention on it. Because we have some possibilities and opportunities right now, which you can use.
Если в 2014 году мы прыгали без парашюта, просто на вере на глобальную идею, то сейчас совсем другая ситуация. Я могу сказать вам, что глобальная идея реализована. И следующие шаги, они просто супер, потому что скоро начнется глобальное строительство по всему миру.
And if we turn back to 2014, when Irina started, it was like jumping without parachute, just having an idea to do something. But now this idea, this global idea is already realized and the next steps are better and bigger. We start constructing our transport in all over the world.
Еще одна вещь, которую я хочу сегодня сказать. это то, что именно возможности этого месяца больше не будут повторяться. Я просто еще раз напоминаю вам и прошу вас тоже найти нужные слова, правильные слова для ваших друзей, для ваших семей, для ваших новых знакомых. Передайте им, пожалуйста, это, что уникальный дисконт именно этого месяца больше не будет повторяться. Воспользуйтесь этим. Точно так же, как в свое время мы воспользовались своими уникальными предложениями, и, возможно, на какой-то период, в каком-то моменте еще не полностью осознавали, насколько это классно, насколько это серьезно, насколько это круто. Я желаю вам всем супер настроения, супер осознанности, особенно в этот период жизни. И я вас всех люблю и до встречи. Спасибо вам.
And one thing which Irina mentioned, it's those possibilities which we have in our back office till the end of this month. Just look to the back office. Look what a great discount we have till the end of this month, and find right words for your family, for your friends, for your newcomers and new people, because this discount, this opportunity will never return. So it, the same we had in past times, we had very unique opportunities and suggestions from the head company, and we were very blessed to use those opportunities we had. So don't waste your time and use it. So Irina wishes everyone here a super mood to be very energetic, and there will be something great there ahead. Thank you very much for your attention. Спасибо,
Ирина. Ирина, огромная благодарность. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you. Артём?
Oh, yeah. Oh, good, good. Hello, guys. I'm sorry for this mistake with microphone. Yeah. Administration is a main in our meeting. And if he put don't talk, you can't do it. Thank you, Irina. Thank you, Irina, for this motivation. Guys, do you feel the energy we already have in our space here? What gives to us from Irina? If you want to talk with your microphone, you can put the space and say some word if you have turned off the microphone. And writing, please, to the chat. Share your emotions about what you see and what you hear. And Irina gave us some more love to keep supporting our project. And right now, I want to continue to talk about the project with all my love and loyalty. And I start from what I'm very happy, and you see it. I'm very happy what such important occasions as a development of eco technologies and the unification of the all peoples for the good on the whole world has brought all of us in this beautiful room when we can see each other with thousands of kilometers between us. It's fantastic. 21st century give to us all possibilities, all what we can imagine.
My name is Artem Kurbanov. I am from Daugavpils, from Latvia. And I have always looked the all ways, all opportunities to improve this world. In my life, to do it more pleasant, more beautiful, more safer, more light. And I wish to make people smile so much for various reasons, but not cry and suffer. And it's my way. I feel like this. And the university smiled to me as I smile to all around the world. And universe introduced me, start to introduce me with fantastic people, a different people from different countries, with like-minded people, with people who already making their world around them better in many years doing it. It's teachers for me. And also introduced me with Leonardo da Vinci of our time, with Anatoly Eduardovich Yunitsky, and his ecotechnologies, what I don't think about this sphere before, but I start after a meeting with Yunitsky, start to understand how great it is, how important it is, and how actual is right now for all the world. And when we find these technologies, right now I can say with pleasure on my soul what we are successfully transform the future technologies of Yunitsky in our present, in the present of all the world. And it's very important. But not from the start, not immediately, but after studying for a couple months from 2016, I became an investor on this environment project. I interested for, I need 2 months to think, oh, I don't know a lot of, I don't understand a lot of, but they do something what I can't imagine. It's really neat for all planet. And I say, it's enough technologies for you. Invest right now and studying in next month. And I think I will be finished. But 4 years right now, and I don't finish. Because what imagine and construct Anatoly Yunitsky, it's fantastic for our world and for ecological technologies. And after I understand it, in 2017, I became a partner and start telling people what I know new about the project, about the technology, and about of this man, of this Leonardo da Vinci in 20 and 21st century. And after 1 year, I understand what on the planet, not planet don't have a project and technologies more important as eco technologies of Yunitsky. And I go to this company and say, give me the work, please. I want to do this project more quick. I want to finish him. I want to give all what I have to this project. And I have it. And I'm very happy and proud of it, what I am an employer and speaker of Skyworld Community Company. And since I could only dream of such scale of participation in improving our common world. At this age, I am only 29 years old. It's important for me because our nature is alive, life around us. And we are all sons and daughters of these lives. 1 big 8 billion family that lives in one house, planet Earth. But we are not alone here. A million of species, neighbors live with us in our joint house. And it's our privilege to take care of this planet, leaving a better Earth, the best home, what we can make for our descendants. And after some time, all people around the world understanding what an important we are all caring out with Anatoly Eduardovich Unitsky, and why in just 5 years, guys, 5 years in the development of an entire industry, we are already on the 14th stage from 15, from 5 years, guys, it's very quickly. And how soon all people understand and want Skyway for all planets? It depends from us, from how well we introduce people to the work and the reasons of the work of our general designer. And after all, the best transport on the old planet, it's only beginning. It's only first project what we create and made, what we finish, but need less 500 kilometers per hour step. And I believe, guys, what we with Anatoly Unitsky, with help of Anatoly Unitsky technologies, in the next 100 years, we will become a truly a cosmic civilization, reaching a completely different level of life and opportunities in the universe. Please be healthy, my darling friends, my like-minded people who I met in this, my life in 21st century. Be healthy, breathe deeply, and continue do the world as better as you can imagine. Thank you. I love you. And I hug you. See you. Oh, and I don't give the Irisha a word, and I continue. But I continue not from me, but I have no doubts. My friend, we can do a great things. We can change the world altogether. And is what we have already started to do in Latvia with my good friend, partner, and really good guy, Gunders Eglitis. Please, I give you the floor. Come on.
Hello, everyone.
Hello Artem. Gunders.
Thank you for the invitation. At the first, I would like to tell a little bit about myself. My name is Gunders, as already Artem introduced me. I come from Latvia. All my life, I've been living in Riga. For the last 3 years, I've been living in Daugavpils, in the hometown of Artem's. It's a very beautiful and nice place, the sunniest place in Latvia, as it's now, as you can see. As about the Skyway project, the person who introduced me with the project is Artems, and I'm very thankful for the opportunity, for the chance to be in such big family. First time I heard about Skyway, it was in 2018. In the spring. At the first moment, I liked the idea, but I think a lot of people that heard, that are hearing for the first time of the Skyway project, they're looking skeptically. I liked the idea, but I thought, okay, it will take some 10, 15 years, but as more I got to know the project and to see what's happening, to know the all the people that are involved in the project, that are moving it forward, I understood that it's real, it's happening, and it will happen really, really soon. And why I'm in the Skyway project? Because all my life, as well as Artyom's, I would like to help other people to, the level of life, I would like to maximize it to the other people, to help them make success, to help them in many different moments in life, I know that me and Artyom's, we can do it in the, like, in national level, in our hometowns, but this project, it's so massive, it's worldwide, so I know that there is no other project that I could help that will bring such an effect to all of the people in the earth, on the earth, like in the Skyway project. Second thing, I know that as already other members told, that it's a great opportunity to earn some money. I found out about the network marketing about 5 years ago. I like the idea that you can bring the structure, that you can tell other people about projects or about other products, but I couldn't find a project that I would like to spread the world, to spread the word around the world, because a lot of MLM industry companies, they sell cosmetics, they sell other products. But at this moment, when I tell people about the Skyway, I know that everybody wins. You win, the world wins. At the first, I know that even the smallest investment that comes from my structure, even if it brings, even if it's a part of one engineer's salary, or I don't know, one equipment, hammer or a screwing tool, I know that the smallest investment brings the project forward, the goal to bring out the company to the worldwide market. The second thing, I know that the person who invests in the company, he gets the shares, and in the nearest future, he will be very thankful for the opportunity I gave to him. The third, the world. The world wins because this transport is very needed. We all know why. We all know what a great effect it will bring to the world. And the third one, we can make money right now. So I think this, it is the best opportunity, the best company, because you can tell about it. You can tell about the most amazing project in the 21st century, and you can earn money with it, just spreading the word. Of course, there are a lot of skeptics, but I'm confused and disappointed about people who doesn't understand when I'm telling them for the first time. There are a lot of people there don't want to understand the project. They don't want to know more information, to go through it. They're starting to search for reasons why not. And in the last few months, it gets very funny to me when the people start to tell about those reasons why not. And I know that the project will success, and I'm happy about all the people who are joining the project. I'm very happy that I'm in this family with all you guys. This family is growing every day. I'm very happy that there is such a person like Anatoly Yunitsky, who was so determined to not let go of his dream and just go forward, even when all of the world is against him. He just continues to go, and I'm happy that I can help him, that I can help the world, and I don't know what even to say more.
Okay, thank you, Gunders. Thank you, well done. And now we change not just a country, we're changing a continent, and we're moving to Indonesia. So please welcome our great guy, our friend, a curator of Indonesia, Edwin Soro. Please, some applause, Edwin. Oleg.
Hello, everyone. Nice to meet you. It's a great moment we all here together. with the spirit of Skyway. Thank you very much. Hello, Christian. My bro, Alton. Thank you, Elisa. Thank you very much from this amazing moment. And thank you very much for Elisa and Ajom that you give me the time when I was busy in my church. But we have arranged a good time for me. And now I can prepare and I can say something to all over the world. Thank you very much. Hi, everyone. I'm Edwin, the regional creator of Skyward Community in Indonesia. Thank you for management for this great event today. It's such an amazing moment to be here with all of you all around the world who have been supporting Skyway and Master Anatoly Unitsky to make Skyway the best transportation system of the century. The first time I heard about Skyway on December 2015, and I bought shares still in RSW. About $1,000 in installment. But in the beginning of 2016, I met Skyway Capital, that we know now its name's Skyward Community. And I developed this SWC until today. And today there are over 18,000 people under me that we have a spirit to playing rules to achieve our one and only goal, which is to save our planet, to make it worth living for our children and our grandchildren. Oh, according to our title of this online marathon about I am in SWC because I have some points. The first, Skyway is a real project. It's not a scam. It's not a HYIP. It's not a financial pyramid. It is an extraordinary mega project. Skyway is an idea that has become reality today. An idea that was planned many, many years ago and has become a reality today. Thank you for our general designer, Mr. Anatoly Unitsky, who gave us the opportunity to gather him to make our dreams come true. And I remember one sentence, a beautiful sentence from Unitsky. He said that today, only an idiot can deny the existence of Skyway. It's a great sentence. The second, I am in SWC because Skyway is a technology has a great mission to save our planet. Today, the current transportation system does not care about the environment, causing air pollution that damages the sustainability of the earth. Skyway is here today, give a new solution for transport system that is safe, comfortable, fast, is cheaper, and of course, eco-friendly. Number three, I am in SWC because Skyway minimizes human mortality. Today, the exciting transportation system causes fatalities on the highway. According to the WHO during conference in Geneva and London, every year 1.25 million people died from accidents on the highway. In Indonesia, according to police data, every hour, 3 people die by road accidents. Very, very sadness. Therefore, Skyway come here today with the second level transportation system to minimize accidents on the highway. Zero accidents. So, Skyway not only save the planet, but it also save peoples. Number four, I'm in Skyway because by supporting this amazing technology, it will not forget everyone who supported it. In the future, Skyway will give a financial reputation for me, for you, and for all we, that day we are Skyway investors.
Sure.
Number five, I in SWC because I want to provide a place that is suitable for our children and grandchildren, living in the harmony, in better planet, for a better life, a better future, a better generation. And finally, in SWC, because in SWC, I have a lot of friends from all over the world. If I'm not here, I never know all of you. I never find a good friends like Ajom, like Irisa, like Irina, like my best friend Alexi. I'm very happy because I have all of you here. We are a big family in SWC. Skyway unites the world. Finally, don't forget, our dream is to create safe, confident, and affordable transportation for everyone, to offer our Skyway to the international markets. So today, I want everyone who hear my speech today to invite more people to join us in SWC, because if you want a change in future, become its change in the present. Thank you very much to Anatoly Yunitsky. Thank you to all of us who have supporting Skyway through SWC. Let's burn together. We are the way. Bangun Skyway, selamatkan planet. Build Skyway, save the planet. Try Skyway, spasai planeto. Thank you, Irisa. Thank you, Anjo. Nice to hear.
We're so blessed that we saw and heard you. Even all the other speakers were ready to give you time. So you are with us, and we are very happy and got such an inspiring speech. Thank you very much, Edwin. So we move on. We are going from Indonesia back to Europe to sunny Italy. And I invite to our improvising stage my friend, my soulmate, a partner of my structure, a beautiful lady from Italy, Elena Pari. Elena?
Hi, everyone. Can you hear me? Yes, you can. Well, I'm Elena, and I'm from Italy, and I will tell you why I have joined Skyway. Well, for me, it was a combination of different factors. At the time when I heard about Skyway, I was already considering an investment opportunity. And so I was basically prepared for it, to make the step. And it was also the period in my life when I noticed that there is a need for the update in transport. I was questioning, how is it that all these advancements in technology that are happening and that we can see in our hands, like mobile phones and the television and the computers, and why is it that despite all of this advancement, we are stuck in the ancient transport that we've been using hundreds of years ago? So, and it was the time when I heard about the string technology and about Yunitsky, and I can say that his global vision to connect all the parts of the world and change the way people travel inspired me. And it resonated with what I had inside at the time. And so I did my research, and I had all the confirmations necessary in order to feel safe to make this step and to join Skyway and to make this investment. And I have to say that I'm very happy I did that, because at the time I liked the green aspects of Skyway project, but I did not yet realize how real is the threats of the climate change actually is. And as you all know, I'm sure, that it's not only the CO2 emissions that contribute to the climate change and to the global warming, it's also a range of other factors, one of which is the methane, for example, that is being released from the underground as the glaciers melt. And this is a process that we cannot really control. And all we can do is to slow it down. And how do we slow it down? We have to reduce the CO2 emissions. And okay, well, the car manufacturers are starting to invest in doing the electric cars, and that could be an option, although there are also many questions in that field. But what about the airplanes? For example, does it mean that we would have to stop traveling? And it's sort of, and the idea of being isolated in my country and not being able to travel is not the idea that I like. So we need a solution. And this kind of solution offers Unitsky and his string transport. And I like to be the part of the solution. And so it's very exciting, and I wish you all the same. So be the part of the solution. That's it.
Yeah, hello. Thank you, dear Elena, for your amazing words, what you say. I'm sorry about the microphone. It's paused because we try to put all microphones down and turn off it for a clear space for the speakers. Thank you for your look, for how you see this world. And yeah, really, continue to supporting our best project in the world. And dear partners, don't forget, please, let's turn your cameras, what all people can see it, and turn off the microphones. And dear speakers, don't forget, you have only 5 minutes for your performance. And we just gather momentum and switch to another speaker. Here is a leader of Estonia, our main speaker on the technology in English. Please, Mikhail Livakand. Please come here. Hello, hello, Mikhail.
Hello, everybody. Do you hear me? Thanks for such an amazing introduction. Thank you, Artyom. Thank you, Risha, for organizing this fabulous event here today. So, and thank you for board members and colleagues and, well, Christian, of course. Thank you for building the Africa and all other people who are here maybe for the first time. And of course, to all the investors. So, long story short, I will go at the beginning. My story, my personal story, started approximately 3.5 years ago with my or acquaintance sharing me this story, the idea and the concept behind the technology, Skyway. Well, I'm that type of person who, when gets the first information, I like to do my own research, as I did for several weeks, not hours, but weeks. And that's what I recommend to all the people as well in my timeline and in my structure. First of all, be open to all the new ideas so they can get to you. And the second recommendation is to learn and study the information that you maybe got for the first time or you have not been into for a very long time, then understand what is it about. And of course, well, maybe that I'm young too, but when I first got the information about the Skyway, I knew that's the one that I've been looking for years, and that's the projects I want to get involved with. And when I found out I have such lovely colleagues and partners to work with, then it all turned out just fantastic. So thank you everybody again for all this that you have organized, and Eco Technopark, the visit to Eco Technopark. Well, wow. I recommend everybody to watch the videos from YouTube as well, because the picture says more than 1,000 words, you know. But yes, anyway, where we are going to so to conquer the world, or get to be part of the technology which will be used by people and by companies in the near future. So it is kind of our last chance to get on the boat with such a wonderful discount as they are today. Irina already told about the campaign, so I'm not going to touch that more. But right now it's time to start moving again to get to build up the momentum. And well, I'm Michael from Estonia, and I wish you all the best. Thank you very much for listening to me.
Thank you, Michael, for being here with us today. And we don't go from Estonia anywhere. We stay in Estonia. So I would like now to invite and give the floor to a man. He's our board member. He's dealing with all the legal issues in SkyWorld community. He is the man who I personally thank him and his wife Galina for inviting me into the project. So let's welcome here our board member, the best man in Estonia, Vladimir Maslov. Please turn on your camera and microphone.
Yes, thank you very much. Do you listen to me? It's good voice, yes? Thank you. I am very glad to meet you. All our society, all our community, all our teams, and maybe I do you have we have today the translator, Irina? No. Okay. For me, very important. I don't have a lot of information. For me, today is an emotional possibilities to divide some give them all society some my things and my thinking about project. I was very happy start 214th, and in next year I have all my life in this project. And today it is from 24/7 I participate in this one, if we can say so. In starting, I listen and I know and I saw that big potential of this project. And today I have more information. I know that it is a very innovative. It is a big potential for the close future and the long future. It is very good. We have a good society. We have good teams and other a lot of places in the world. It is very important. It is a good basic for the developing of project in a close future. And in my opinion, the society of community have a good basic for the developing for this project. I have some information about the new instruments and new possibilities to for investing, but today it's not okay all part of these instruments. In close future, maybe in some weeks I presented it very very closely, and between this you will have information about it. I have not more information today. I am very glad. I say only construct Skyway support project and save the world, save the planet. It's very important from my side, from other one. I am very glad. Good day, good summer. Thank you.
Thank you, Vladimir. That are awesome. Thank you. Yeah, you hear me, guys? Yeah, you hear me. And now we change the country from Estonia, where is Vladimir. And move to Lithuania, to our beloved Jolanta, one of the great leaders of Lithuania, our friend, Jolanta Bartkaitiene. Please come here. Jolanta, you're on the way. Administration, please look. Jolanta Bartkaitiene. Administrator, please turn on the microphone of Jolanta.
Oh, it's okay.
yeah, we hear super. And see super. You.
So, hello, dear colleagues, friends, and everyone. I don't know yet, but who is attending this meeting? I'm very happy to see you all here together, and I believe that everyone who is here is thinking the same way, the one direction, and I'm very happy to be among the people whose values are very important for me, whose values are the similar as mine. I'm Jolanta, I'm from Lithuania, and now, right now, I'm sitting on the stone. There are many stones around me, and I have a beautiful nature. I have a lot of greenery, I have trees, and very beautiful nature around behind me. And my dream is that my grandchildren could run around this beautiful nature. So it's a very, very important reason for me that I'm here in the project. And when I imagine that I can make contribution to this project, I'm very happy about that. So it's one of the reasons why I am here. Also, I am very interested in changes. I like to live in time of changes, and I like watching transformation of people, technologies, all the world. And so when I got acquainted with the Skyway technology project, I understood that this project covers all these things. So it's very, very also good for me. And I like movies, movies when dark and the complicated situation turns to bright and positive. So when I was observing the Skyway project progressed during these 4 years when I joined this project, I noticed that huge progress and very fast and remarkable results. So this transformation was amazing for me, and I understood that our futures are our perspective. And I think we can't imagine our life without innovations. When we can transmit information, finance, our thoughts instantly. So it's information, communication, finances, trading. So it's it happens instantly. I noticed that in transport we have no innovation. So there is a huge need to change transport. So I am in the center of the transforming events, and so I'm very happy, because I like changes, I like to live in time of changes. And it's another important thing, these are people. People which who I met in this project, in all processes, and the Skyward community was as a channel which joined us. And when I learned not only about the project itself, but also made a lot of amazing friends and like-minded people. So if you want to be a creator of a new environment, new relationships, and new quality of life, join our community of new-minded people. So I was very happy to be here, and I wish you every best.
Thank you, Yolanta. We love you, and thank you for your speech, for your words, and for your emotions. Yeah, thank you. It's really, really awesome. So nice to hear all of you and what you talk about, what you feel, what you have inside your souls and hearts. Thank you for such a great word with a deep meaning. But now we change our continent again. And now we're already in Africa, in Nigeria. Here is one of the best leaders of the region, a representative of woman power in Skyworld community. Please, Laura van den Wiever, come on.
Good morning, everyone from Nigeria.
Good morning.
Yes, it's good to see you all this beautiful Sunday. It's a very great day for us. We're happy to be one big family globally. We're all welcome to this community. Okay, my journey with Skyway Capital started on a very beautiful day. I was invited for a presentation at the Sheraton Hotel Lagos. Then I met with Christian on the 14th of July, 2019. That was last year. I joined Skyway last year. So after this presentation Christian had, I fell in love with the technology. I was like, wow, what an amazing technology. I fell in love with technology. And after the presentation, I started making calls to my friends, to my family. I'm like, no, we need to see this. We need to join this community. This is where we're supposed to be. Then it went on and on. I wanted to partner with Skyward Community. Then I continued to grow in Skyway. Then also, Christian took interest in me, you know, because of this technology. He was like, no, he likes my enthusiasm. He loves my strength to walk. So we began to do Skyward Community together. And here am I. I'm so happy to be in this community. Since last year to now, I have grown in my career. I have not been at the same level. Because I used to work in the bank. I used to be a cabin crew also, but the airline where I used to work with had a crash. But Skyway gives me the opportunity to know that I have security in my career, in my job. I'm not afraid of being sacked or losing any job. We can earn income, and we can also build our planet. Skyward has actually helped me in several ways. It has helped my relationship with people, to relate with people, to learn how to be patient with people, to love them, to bring them to a better future. And Skyway has also helped me in my financial aspects. I can actually, even though while I lost my baby that I have, also make my income, and I can talk to people all over the world. It's a very good future for Skyward community. And I'll tell everybody in this place today that Skyward is a place to be, is a future for our generation, is a place where we can make things happen. And I really thank God for Skyward in Nigeria, that we're incorporated here in Nigeria. Now Skyward is going to be built in Nigeria and other African countries. And we love Skyward. We love the power, the strength of Christian. He has been a very great ambassador to Africa. And we want to encourage everybody also to build Skyward community, because it's a very large and global technology. And it's going to be very great, because our future and our children is going to like see this and like be happy for what we have actually left behind for them. So Skyway secures our future, and this is one of the greatest things. And I'll tell everybody, you need to have that vision, because without vision, you can never achieve anything. It's not because Christian is my husband before he proposed to marry me. I loved Skyward community. I see myself in the technology. I loved it. I said, wow, this is amazing. And this is what is going to save our future from air pollution, from accidents, from delays, and it's going to be a cheaper form of transportation. So it's an amazing technology. It's a 21st century transport technology, you know, so there's nothing that can beat SWC. We are number one and we're on top. And we're going to make it all over everywhere. We love you all, and we're going to make it. Build Skyway, save the planet.
Woo-hoo! Thank you, Laura.
Hey.
Thank you for such a stunning speech. So now we understand why Nigeria in the top 5 countries with the most attracted investment for several months already. So thank you very much. And now, guys, I also want to share with you my thoughts and my reason why I am personally in this project. So I am in Skyworld community because I follow my dream, what I have written to my diary in November 2006 when I returned back home from one training. And you know, I cannot share my dream with you right now, guys, I'm sorry, but you know, I see that with every year, every month, every day, being in the Skyway project, working in the Skyworld community, communicating every day with all the leaders, regional speakers, curators, experts, top experts, investors, partners, with all of you, I see how closer I get to the realization of my dream. It gives me energy, it gives me motivation to move on. So now, guys, I want you to look to our project from another angle. We do not offer people to join this huge and incredible project. We do not offer just to support this incredible and blow-minded technology. We do not offer simply to follow our genius, Anatoly Yunitsky. We offer people to follow their dreams. We do not promise them dividends or any material or non-material benefits. We show them their bright and colorful future with what they have if they participate and support this project. So when you meet a new people and you instantly want to start describing all the advantages of our project, just remember my words and ask this person first, what is your dream? Maybe hidden, a secret one. And then visualize this dream with him or her together. Do I sound like a priest now? A little bit, but okay. So guys, what I wanted to do with you right now, I see some of you who have cameras on. So let's do one thing. Close your eyes, do it. Close your eyes, no matter where you are. And imagine, Christian, close your eyes. I see you in sunglasses. And now you are ready in the year 2023. You even can see with your closed eyes a calendar with the date. Maybe it's the 1st of January, maybe it's the date of your birth, or maybe it's the last day of 2023. Just look around and you see that everything you were dreaming of came true. These were amazing 2.5 years. Try to see in details what you will have by that time, how you look like, what do you do in life, who is with you, and what life you are living. Take your time. We give you some time. See it in details. And now, when you look back from the year 2023 to nowadays, think what next steps, what actions you should take right now, which will bring you to a just desired future. What a better opportunity you have right now to achieve this astonishing future than participation and supporting our project. Guys, my dear friends, the future starts now. We build this wonderful, safe, full of health and wealth future with you all together right here and right now. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for being with me. And now we move on. Thank you. Thank you for your applause. And now I would like to give the floor to our strongest leader from Russia, our board member, top expert, Alexei Sukhadoev. Please welcome.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm super glad to be here and to tell my success story for the third time. And I'm really proud of participating in this project because this project has changed totally my life. And I want you to hear my success story because before Skyway, I can tell you I knew what is prosperity and my net profit was about $20,000-$30,000 per month. And it wasn't network companies, it was my traditional business. I'm an entrepreneur and I'm a businessman. I have done a lot of different projects because I have studied network marketing because I understand how network marketing can develop traditional businesses and venture projects. And one day I have recorded on YouTube on very bad quality, but I remember this day that I'm stopping now network marketing companies. I'm continuing only doing my traditional business. It is agency of foreign translations for technical translations for different industrial plants, etc. Now it is working without my assistance because I spent the most of my time for SWC, like a board of member. And in January, in December of 2013, I've met first time Skyway project. And it depends from which person you hear this information. Because first time, I've just thought that it is something unreal, some string rails, etc. But in January, I have learned from a very respectful for me guy, my friend Sergey, and he told only one phrase to me. And it was attractive to me like an entrepreneur, like an investor, like a network marketing leader of different companies. Please see this company. It can be better than Google, Apple, and Facebook together. And I've asked him, is it real? And after this, I've jumped deeply in the Skyway project. I'm engineer for higher educational, and I've studied and learned all technical aspects of Skyway project. And my first material was 100 of answers on technical questions. It was very interesting for me, like engineer, is this technology real? Is it really breakthrough, like Anatoly Yunitsky tells us? And when I study all this, after 1 week, I have understood, yes, it is a genius technology, and it will change the life of different people. But after this, I have seen the film, The Wheel in the Sky. It is about spaceway, it is about global space vehicle. And it is dream of Anatoly Yunitsky, and it is my dream also. And after this, it is like teleport, you know, that is why my video blog is called teleport. 3 years, 4 years, they've just passed super quickly. A lot of business trips, hundreds of business trips, thousands of different discussions, communications. And we tried to take a balance of system of attracting of investment for Skyway project in different crises, because Skyway has survived a lot of crises. Because in 2014, for example, and 15, it was huge crisis in Russia. And Russia was the first country, Russian-speaking people, who started Skyway. After this, it was also crisis in the world economy, and Skyway survived this. And when some country is stopping a little bit, we keep in balance. And František, for example, remember how a breakthrough in Slovakia has been created, and it was created only for several months. $1 million at attraction, the record of this epoch for Slovakia. Now Vietnam is leader, but now Africa is moving. Why Africa is moving? Because people take responsibility for them. For example, I have created lead generation system, like combination of all modern types of marketing tools and of attraction from social medias, new leads, new clients. And even during pandemia, we have made great result together. Now Africa, it is in the top of attraction of investment. And it depends of all our activity. Because now we can not meet each other, for example, for some conferences, but I appreciate a lot this event, because believe me, the time will not change. And this work at distance, please use this time to work in distance with all people that you know and you want to communicate this. It doesn't matter which high level they are, government level, some venture projects, CEO, for example, some presidents of companies, etc. Because crisis now touches everyone. And what I really understand, that like miracle, Skyway will appear when the world economy can be fault, and it will be resurrection of world economy with help of new modern technologies. And Skyway will be, for my own opinion, one of technologies which will create a new world GDP, and it will create a huge economy. And it doesn't depend now about money, because every one of us will receive in future give good dividends. It depends of closing of 15 stages and of responsibility of every one of us. Please use your knowledge and please be such flexible like chameleon. You can change your color. You can change your knowledge because, for example, 2 years ago, I have created, it is also my success story, first steps for blockchain system in Skyway. And now head company is developing this system. And in the beginning of this year, I have launched educational system also. In the end of my speech, I will show you what waits you for educational system for English speaking persons. But now I have changed strategy, and I understood that we should generate leads for the whole world. And now not Africa, Argentina is working. Now Indonesia has tried, but we will solve all problems, all troubles in Indonesia for our past, for example, partners who tried to attack us, and we will continue leads generation system. And everyone can participate in icebreaker leads generation system. It is like a business miracle when you can receive 10, 20 leads per day from social medias, and it is real people who want to work with you. Here, for example, in chat, you can see Google form, and you can just fill information. I will see like coordinator and creator of this system, you have made notes for the whole questions, and I will understand that you want to develop a business, for example, for English speaking potential partners for the whole world. And if you're living, for example, in Africa, you can begin business for Philippines, you can begin business for Singapore. We doesn't have any limits, guys, because Skyway everyone needs. And that is why pandemia will not stop us. And in final phrases of my speech, I want to introduce, it is really first presentation because I kept in secret, which trainer, which specialist will educate us like a distant online system for sales. It is Michael Bank. It is a real huge specialist, and now I will do a demonstration of my screen. My speech has finished, and now some news which are we waiting for. This is Michael Bank, and here you can see his activity. Okay, this is Moscow. This is Hong Kong.
Алексей,
he's really professional.
Смените, пожалуйста, экран. Какой-то экран мешает смотреть. У нас просто серые линии, серый экран.
Okay, I will give this...
О, готово.
Like this, okay. Now you see, yeah?
Yes, thank you. We see.
One moment. Yes, let's see one more again. He's really a professional guy in sales. Here, Hong Kong. After this, a lot of visiting of Russia, of London, he has educated people in different sales systems for different companies. For example, for Sony, for Daimler, and many, many others. For example, here you can see the description, and every one of you will have possibility to be studied like BMW, like Mercedes, like Toyota, Volvo, Panasonic, Nestle, Unilever, Heineken, and Amway has studied also. We will have possibility to receive this course if you want, if you will reach and if you achieve position of master. And some achievements in step up. If, for example, you are not master, about step up, we will tell you a little bit later in news of personal account. This is my news. This is my success story. Thank you for listening, and I really understand we are just in the beginning of our development of Skyway project, and SWC will become not crowd investing, crowdfunding some investment plan for platform. It will be worldwide the biggest, not platform, but fund which attract investment in breakthrough venture generation technologies in transport and infrastructure. Thank you. Have a nice day. See you in real events, I hope. But who knows when it will happen. But we have possibility to break pandemic and to achieve best results. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Alexei. It's really so great. So fantastic news. Really guys, just write your emotions in the chat, because it's really great great opportunities for every person in the world and every person in our community. Thank you, Alexei. So who is the next one? It's the best from the best ones, our top expert from Belgium, Skyworld Community Communication Manager, Kat Jacobs. Please, let's greet she. Come on.
Hello, everybody. Can you hear me?
Hello, all good. We hear you and see you.
Big greetings and big kisses to all of you. I miss you very much. I wish you, I could see you all and hug you and come together again and inspire each other. And instead we're in front of a computer, but we have to do what we have to do, yes? And we're good at it, what we're doing. So yes, let me tell me my story. My story started 3.5 years ago. I was desperately seeking for a new adventure, a new product, anything that would change the world, that I would have some part of it to change the world for humanity, for nature. I was not so happy with the situation I was in, because I had so much frustrations. All these small projects were so too small, and it's like bringing a bucket of water to the ocean. It had no, you know, it had no use. You waste your energy and time on little things and you see it destroyed again. So I said, okay, universe, give me something that is globally, that is huge, that is big, that reaches humanity, and what is desperately needed at the moment. And then Sky became on my path. In the beginning, it was unreal. It was, is this possible? And then I did my personal investigations. I like to find out what is the base, what is it about, who started this? And then my mind was blown away, because it was not only healthy for environment, but it was also healthy for humans, and it's cheap in building, good for everything. And it was so in detail, thought of every detail. And then when I spoke to people about it, I was like, even with a disbelief that it existed. So I told my closest friends and people around me, and I said, you cannot believe that this exists already. It's like something of the future, but it is already here. And so a lot of people together with me, we investigated, and then yes, it is there. And even the Technopark was already developing, and we were amazed. So we couldn't do anything else than support it. And so with a big group of people, me and a big group around me, we started supporting it and speaking about it. And it was in Russian the first time with a translator, and it's already a new technology, and then another language, and then a translator. So it was difficult. So I started to ask The person who spoke about Skyway in Russian, can we translate it for you? Can we do it in our languages? Because we want to reach people in Belgium. We want to reach them because this is necessary for everybody to hear that it exists. So that's what we did. And yes, I gave info sessions in my language, and I reached a lot of people. And then the government tried to make me afraid, so they investigated it and three times, and they couldn't find anything. I'm still here. I'm still speaking about Skyway, and I'm not being afraid, because Skyway is not something to be afraid, but to be very proud of, that we are this part that can bring it to the world. We have this little part participating in this huge project. And I thank our big CEO or big leader, Unitsky, that he was so persistent. I mean, can you imagine what he went through, what he got through to realize this project? And then I also have a lot of respect for the board members. Because yes, like Alex said, they started in crisis. They started in crisis with a project that is like, for common people, it's too far away, it's futuristic. And if you don't investigate yourself, you think, oh my God, this is for a long time. It will take a long time before it's built, but it's not. It's not, it's here. And so, yes, a lot of respect for the board members who kept on going and worked hard. And now we see we can join this huge family. And my part is communication here in this company. And it's wonderful because, yes, it's Russian, mainly Russian. And then, boom, the rest of the world saw Skyway too. And it's all these different languages and different habits and cultures. And so we need to understand each other, and we need to support each other instead of being blocked away from each other. So, and it is not so easy because of the situation now, but I think we're doing very, very well. We're doing very well. Even if there is a virus, even there is a stay-at-home situation, we are doing very well. And I think if I saw the charts from Vietnam, Africa, and other countries, even Belgium is doing very good. We're breaking every record. Even if the world is in the situation where we are in, it doesn't matter for Skyway, because we are going to build this. We are going to put this in the world. Nothing is stopping us, because we are one big family. And if there's a lot of people with the same mindset, we will conquer everything, but will come in front of us. So yes, I am very grateful to be a part of this. And yes, I'm very proud to put this in the world. And thank you very much for being here. And thank you very much that I could have my chance to express my feelings and to see you all, guys. I miss you so much. And soon we come together. I'm sure soon we come together. So let's create this. Thank you very much. And build Skyway, because we are saving the planet. Okay.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you, Kat. Thank you, Kat, for these wonderful words. Yeah, thank you. I would listen you and listen continuously. Love you and hope what we see soon with you. But now our next representative is a wonderful lady, a leader from the Ireland. Sofia Adamovic, please, greet she.
Hello. Hello, everyone. And I'm absolutely delighted to be here and to have my speech on this amazing marathon of Skyward community. And as everyone, I have my own story, how I was joining to Skyway transport technology. It was December 2015, and it was a very close to Christmas time, for Christmas festivity. And at that time, I was emotionally deserted because I had a situation in my own family. I was separated from my ex-partner and I was absolutely upset. I wasn't ready for all festivity and Christmas happiness around. And at the same time, I met one person who was showing me a video where the all transport was running up the second level on the string rails. And I was thinking, oh, I saw that video a couple months ago. And I was thinking myself, if that's still video going around, it could be a sense. And then I was thinking myself, probably if it's still video going around, probably creator of this transport has a huge hope. And then I decide to give a little bit more hope to creator, and I have my don't fast investment. After a while, I was blaming myself because I was so sensitive to emotions and I didn't know anything about this project. And it's very little to change become true because all information was on a paper. It was a paperwork. It wasn't really done anything. But investment is done and I decide, okay, if I decide to do that, that's okay. Then in 2016, when my sponsor, who is actually invite me to this project, he shows me up when he, all photographs, when he back from Inner Trans Berlin, where was represented two models. It was a unibike and urban transport in Berlin in 2016. And I was thinking, oh my God, it really works. It's really worked, and I have done my another investment. Then in 2017, I was invited for a conference, what happened in Paris. And I was delighted to come up there, and I met so many people who was actually involved in this project. And it was a different countries, different languages. And I was thinking, oh my God, that's so cool. It's such nice. It's not myself only, not a few group of people in this project. It's all around the world. And it was kind of speeding me up to explain everyone, every single one. And I was looking to people to say, this is amazing project, join to us. And look, it's not Ireland only. It's not Ukraine only where I'm from originally. It's all people around the world, they won't change, be a partner to change the climate, to change, to give an opportunity to change our planet to the better way. And 2017, I came to Ecofest in Minsk, where we're having it, and I could see by my eyes all models what was represented and touching by my hands. Was a happy time? Sure I was, because I was like a baby because I was joined this company for such a long time, and now I could see just by my eyes and touching. I was in Ecofest in Minsk 2018 and 2019 also, because it's kind of my project. I do feel so much feeling for this. And so back to the days when I was joined to Skyway Transport Technology. I say that again, it was December 2015. I do realize what I didn't give hope to creator. It's creator give me hope. I do realize this very clear because I get in as a part that amazing community, an amazing project, what is going up at the moment. And if somebody watched this video, just make sure you are here for a reason. You're not watching a movie. You're not doing a barbecue outside your garden. You're watching this video. It means it could be a chance for you. It could be clear chance for you. So don't give up and take this chance. And I really believe you would never sorry about. And that's all what I was looking to say. And I give you a huge hope to everyone with all my heart and wish you best of luck and see you hopefully in life.
Thank you, Sophia. And we also wish you all the best and good luck to you and to all partners and investors of Ireland. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now, drum roll. Here he is, our star. No, our superstar, our unique ambassador of SkyWorld community in Nigeria, my dearest friend, Christian van den Wever. Please. And your microphone, please. Unmuted.
Is it unmuted now? Okay. Is it unmuted?
Yes, my friend.
Okay. Everybody, welcome here. Thank you very nice for the 5 minutes that I could talk to you. I stay now in a moment, not in Nigeria, but I stay in a very nice place. Here you can see it. My dear friends, I stay in Palma de Mallorca. In a moment, I stay in Spain. Everybody say, the COVID-19, you cannot travel. Of course, you cannot travel everywhere. But the point is, it is very nice to stay here. And this place is very safe. Don't busy with this COVID-19. Don't give energy to this, because this is only things that we give and not want to create on the right way. Listen to many words from Kat, what she said many times. Don't give energy to the bad things. This is why I don't give the energy and I flow my way. My dear friends, everybody welcome. My story starts a long time ago, before I started in Skyway. Who is me and what is me? I have done a lot of things in my life. I have studied as an orthopedic doctor. I've worked in the hospital many, many years in Belgium and in the Netherlands. I have a job as a bus driver, and my biggest dream in the beginning was a shoemaker. This was my story, what I want to do in my life. But I did everything, but I did nothing very well. I did many things, but I cannot do one thing in my life. Every time when I do one job, I jump to another one, then I jump to another network also. I want also make many, many, many different things. The only moment when Kat Jacobs have talked to me and she introduced me this business, she introduced me this business in the beginning when she started, but I don't want to listen. My ears was blocked. Yes, the first time when she invited me. My ear was blocked because I was busy with another network. And when I'm busy with other networks, I cannot do two things in one time. This is me. Or I do it, or I don't do it. And I was busy with the network, with the click system. Click, 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 click. And this is what I did. Catch, you know, it was very great. But my focus was only on that moment. After this moment, this company go broke. Of not broke, but they take it out of the system. Yeah, this was happened. And what was happened after this moment, she talked to me again. Just on that moment, she talked to me again. And I set up an account, but I don't understand nothing about technology, but she's much greener than me. I'm not so busy with the green world. I was only busy with how can I make my money, what I lose in all my business, what I have started, because I lose more than $150,000 in networks. I make a lot of money, but I lose also a lot of money, okay? Let me see very clear. And she come to me with this type, and I see again, oh, I say again another network, and I say again another this. But, okay, I believe it, and she give me an opportunity. On that moment, my eyes was go open when she said, now you go with me and with everybody, you go to Anatoly Oninsky, you go to Minsk. You go see this project. Yeah, and I say, okay, good. We go to there and we go see. The moment when I met Anatoly Oninsky and the man give me a hand, he shake my hand, there's something happening in my body. Everything was flowing up, flying away. This man, he have a power, he have an energy. Mamma mia, I cannot explain this, but you must understand, if you stay together with Anatoly Yunitskiy and you stay with him, he blow not only the world away with this type of transport, he blow the world away with the power of the mindset what he have and the power of energy what he have. And then I met his wife, Nadezhda, and after this moment, I started to grow. And I think so much, Count Jacobs, that you never stop. Thank you. My friends, I have a sponsor. She's one out of a million, believe me. She's always busy for everybody. She's always busy for everybody in the world. And sometimes it is important to have people in your life. And I have, again, a lot of big friends that I have here in this community. Oh my goodness, I stay here in the sunshine and the water coming. And the point is, I want only explain to you, we are a family. I was losing a lot of people in my life. And then after this, board members have given me a lot of support. They helped me a lot to work in this business. I think everybody, also Inieta, who is not here on this moment, but she helped us also a lot in the moment when she was there. I thank also Alexi. Thank you, my friend. I thank also Francis Sexola. Last week I see him, and we're sitting together we're sitting together. I don't know no more to where I fly. And also Dr. Maslov, thank you so much. It was in the beginning very difficult to communicate with him, but now he talks very clear English and he understands him very clearly if we can talk with him. I'm also thanking Irina. She is a powerful woman in this technology, in this business. She keep many things together. She keep a very close things together. I cannot take to everybody. I'm also Irisha. She support many people in this business. I maybe forget a lot of names. But what I see now here is, I see a lot of leaders from Nigeria. I see Falade. I must take my glass because I cannot read everything. I see Mr. Uket. I see Mr. My wife Laura. I'm when I was to Nigeria and I met her and she gave me the power and strength to work in this. I say to you, I find everything here. I find everything in this business. I find not only a real technology, but I find a real life. And this is more important than only technology. This is more important because we are a family. And when we work together and we understand who is Anatoly Yunitskiy, and you understand what this man created for us, he is not a man he created not for himself. He said many, many, many times, he created for everybody. When he created for himself and he think only to his own money, you know what he do? He go to big investors, he go to the banks of the world, he has the money from everybody and he start to build, and this is what he wants. This is what he did. But he did it. He said, no, I go build it with the people. This is a business from the people, for the people. And this is why this man creates something very, very, very great. I'm very glad that I have these opportunities from everybody in business. I'm very happy that the board members have supported me. I'm very happy that I can bring this also together to life. Now I'm built it in Africa. I built it everywhere in the world. And I'd be so happy that we have this technology, for everyone in the world, that we can create not a lifestyle for only rich people, but for people who won't start from zero, who can start from zero and go to hero. And it's not more than this what you need. I thank everybody so much for to support me. Also the people in Nigeria who stay here or not stay here. The people in Europe, because everything is starting in Belgium. You must understand, my life is starting in Belgium with this business. Now we work all over the world. And this is what I said to you. Thank you, not only to the people in this meeting, but thank you to all the people in the world that you be workers, or small or big, you do it. The smallest one, you need a drop from the water for create a big sea. Thank you, everybody. Thank you that I'm be here. I'm very happy that I'm be here together with you all. Thank you so much. Build Skyway, save the planet.
Save the planet. Thank you, Christian.
Thank you, Christian. So many emotions.
Please don't cry.
Yes, Artem is crying. Christian is crying. Pat is crying. So many emotions today. Guys, what you are doing with that? Thank you very much. Thank you very much, my dear.
And all emotions and tears from the happiness, from the happiness, yeah, what we find.
Really, really, this is happening.
Absolutely. Happy. Yeah, really. So, okay. And Artem?
Thank you. Thank you, Christian. And it's really so fantastic emotions as we again sit in one room in some country, in some town. Thank you. We thank all the speakers of the marathon for sharing your energy, for sharing with us what gives you strength and energy to keep supporting our greatest project, to work with people all over the world, to stay in our Sky World community family for such a long period of time. And during this new extraordinary period of time we live through,
we are glad and happy that so many newcomers, new partners and investors joined us today at the marathon. We invite all of you to join our big and friendly family of Sky World community. We get bigger and bigger every day.
Yeah, it's really like that. And there are new opportunities for all people, new opportunities open for Sky World community partners, for all partners. And number one, attention please. First, it's a special campaign, Step Up, with discount 1 to 90. Guys, it's great. And now on 14th stage. And number two, get great awards in program Level Up, because they are really big.
Yeah. And number three, invite your friends and partners from all over the world to our webinars, which we held in 18 languages, and our next online marathons. Number four, build your own structures and teams in your cities, in your regions, all over the world, becoming leaders and receiving new statuses, such as regional curators, experts, top experts, and even sky experts. And number five, as you have heard from Alexei, we have new and we will have new online courses in our back offices, which learn you how to promote our project and mostly in social networks. So we have a lot of opportunities right here, right now. Let's do it.
And I want to conclude and finish our marathon. Yes, Irisha.
Yes, you are.
And I want to finish it with genius phrase from Anatoly Eduardovich Yunitsky. I'm first time hear it from he. We didn't inherit our planet from our parents. We borrowed it from our children. Every person's task is to preserve our cosmic home and improve it for the future, our future generations. Thank you, friends, what you are here right now today, and thank you what we all meeting in this project, because we really changed the world. Until next time.
Thank all the speakers. Thank you very much. You were great. Thank our organizers, our moderators, administrator, and also we want to offer you right now to turn on your cameras, turn on your microphones, and let's give an applause to each one of you, to everybody who is attending this marathon, to our speakers, organizers, and you participants. Let's give
Thank you.
About our project and about Sky World Community. This song was made in Nigeria. So enjoy it and see you next time at our next online event or even offline.
Yeah, Irisha, I have also some addition. We have an amazing message from Michael Bank. Which will present online system of sales education. Wow. Now I will do a demonstration, yeah.
Fantastic. Please once again put the demonstration and in the left down corner, you see the point, turn on the voice of the video. Do a demonstration once again, please.
Okay, I will give you this link, Artyom, and do this, please, okay?
Okay.
One moment.
Just a second, guys. Don't go away. There is a very important message from our future trainer. Just a second.
Yes.
Irina, you have this link. Give to Artyom, please, in Telegram.
In chat, please, guys, in chat. In chat of Zoom.
Just a second, I will do it.
Okay, thank you. I have so much emotions inside as a soul tornado or some big ocean. And smiles, and some said what I can't hug you, and very good what we have a Zoom meetings now, and to see each other. Yeah, I find it, I open it. Yes, one second, please. And a demonstration from me, and
Hi, I'm Michael Bang. I'm the author of the...
Do you hear?
Sure.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Michael Bang. I'm the author of the 5-Star Sales System. To say a few words about who I am and why I have developed this system, I'm born in Copenhagen, Denmark, but now I live in Florida with my wife. Over the years, I started out first in the merchant marine, sailing the world, you know, and I saw so many incredible things. And then from there, I was working in the middle of Sahara as an oil driller, which was, of course, a phenomenal experience as a, we say, relatively young man. And then I was working with tourism in Spain, which was fantastic on the island of Ibiza. Now, from this, I came into doing business. And I was doing, first of all, with international fundraising, selling diamonds, selling fur coats, etc. Now, all these experiences I had in working and selling and business, I put this all together into this 5-star sales system. Because in the 5-star sales system, it's about two key factors. It's about what is the right mindset so that we can mentally go out and find the best possible client, and second, our skills. Because if we don't have the right skills, of course, it's going to be very difficult. Today, I'm very proud to be strategic partner with SWC,
because SWC, it is a very incredible company, and I'm so impressed with their innovation, their creativity, what they're coming up with, new technologies. And what has this got to do for you? Because if you become a partner of SWC, it opens the door to two very interesting opportunities. First of all, the business opportunity with the crowdfunding, building up your business, etc. And second, when you become partner with SWC, you will also get my whole training program as included in this package, so that you can learn not just how to sell to easy client, but how do we have the right mindset and the skills to sell to the most difficult clients that's out there. So the opportunity for you now, when you become part of SWC, when you do this five-star sales system, you can do everything online. There's all the theory, there's all the practical things. So there's so many practical assignments so that you can develop your actual skills so that you are able to become much, much more successful. So my dear amigos, don't miss out on this opportunity. It's waiting for you right there. And I look forward to see you when you're starting developing yourself and learning the five-star sales system so that you are on a journey to reach your five-star life. So amigos, see you at the training.
Thank you, Alexei, for this video.
Yeah, that was great.
Yes, it will be available from Status from Master. Please remember.
Okay, so, and we finish now, actually, with the song from Nigeria about our project and our company. Artem?
Wow. From Dr. Emachi. Wow, wow.
We can start doing some dance.
On the moon, all the way. From the north to the south, east and the west. Community, providing good environment, saving the planet. Let's go skyways, riding on. If you ask me, how do we go from east to the west, from north to the south, I will answer, join the skywalk, creating abundance, saving the planet. If you ask me, how do we go from east to the west, from north to the south, I will answer, join the skywalk, creating abundance, saving the planet. Skywalk community, on the moon, all the way, going on the right from the north to the south, east and the west. Skywalk community, conserving good environment, saving the planet. Let's go skyway, riding on unity's train rail.
Super fine, super fine.
in all the world. Very soon.
Let's go skyway. Let's go skyward. Let's go skyway.
Let's go.
Let's go skyway. Let's go skyward. Let's go skyway. Let's go skyward. Let's go skyway. Riding on Unisky's string rail. Feeling fine. Let's go skyway. Riding on Unisky's string rail. Feeling fine.
Oh guys, we do something incredible on this planet. Thank you.